Happening now, a special ceremony for ROTC cadets at JPS. It's the Cadet Pass and Review Ceremony. School and military officials will inspect about 1,000 students from 7 high schools. It started at 6 in Hughes Field on Ellis Avenue.